Uh-oh. Guess what day it is? Guess what day it is? Huh? Anybody? Hey, guess what day it is? Come on, I know you can hear me. Mike. Ha. Leslie, guess what today is?
It's hump day.
Woo-hoo! I'm gonna buy my yearbook. I'm going to Mrs. Brendy's. I'm gonna buy my yearbook. Hump day! Yeah!
Stillman, you are watching the March 19th edition of the SNN News with me, Justice, and my friends. Don't forget that Thursday, March 20th, is an SIP B day, schedules 5, 6, 7, and 8. Students must attend all classes, lunch periods, and advisory. Congratulations to the class of 2014. On March 13th, the principal's office received the update FAFSA completion numbers that reported 194 students and families completed their FAFSA. This represents 43% of the senior class and an increase of 25% over the last year. In addition, Chris Virgo received the $2,500 scholarship from the Chicagoland Speedway. Jessica Weiss won a scholarship to attend the Summer in Ireland program offered by the Irish Life Experiences, and Osha King has been selected for the Golden Apple Scholarship of Illinois' program. Congratulations, class of 2014. Thursday, March 20th is the deadline for session one of summer school. Payments may be made at the Textbook Center or online at www.jths.org. The two sessions of summer school are for June 9th through the 27th and June 30th through July the 17th. Class of 2014, any seniors who have had 4 years of perfect attendance should contact Dean Carter, unless you are absent. Perfect attendance awards are given at Senior Awards Night, May 7th.
Stillman, here's some more prom information. The prom date is May 2nd, 2014. The time is from 6 to 10 p.m.
The location is the Renaissance Center, and the ticket price is $55 per person if you buy during April 1st through April 11th.
The price is $60 per person if you buy between April 14th through the 28th. Ticket sales are during periods 1 through 7 and after school, but you must clear your financial obligations in the Textbook Center. Guest forms are available online in the principal's office. For additional prom information questions, ask Ms. Wilhelmsen at mwilhelmsen@jths.org.
The Gloria Barron Prize for Young Heroes celebrates inspiring, public-spirited, highly diverse young people from all across America. Each year, the Barron Prize honors 25 outstanding young leaders, ages 8 to 18, who have made a significant positive difference to the people in our environment.
The top 10 winners each will receive a $5,000 cash award to support their service work or higher education. The primary goal of the prize is to shine the spotlight on these amazing young students so that their stories will inspire others. The deadline is April 15.
Class of 2014, there are 9 weeks remaining in your senior year. Please use the spring break to complete your remaining community service hours to meet the required 40 hours for graduation. If you owe any, please pay them in full immediately to avoid being placed on the doubtful graduation list.
Students who have low and or failing grades that are needed to graduate will be placed on the doubtful graduation list. Work harder to improve your grades so that you can graduate on time with your class. If you have any questions, please see your guidance counselor.
Human Relations Club will be having a meeting this Friday in Ms. L's room 243 after school to pick up the food drive items. As always, new members are always welcome.
And the Environmental Awareness Club will be meeting today to make green footprints in room 487. Key Club members, the next Key Club meeting is today in room 257. Come to the meeting for a special announcement for new members. And thanks to all the members that came to the Bowl-a-thon at Town and Country Lanes. Kiwanis, Key Club, and Action Club raised almost $2,000 for the Spastic Paralysis Research Foundation. This is what we are talking about. Members, cardigans, cardigans, cardigans. Get your money into Mrs. Bowers in room 257 ASAP. Steelman, Key Club and Freshman Class Committee are taking a group of students to feed my starving children on April 12th. We will be leaving Central at 8 a.m. and returning at 1 p.m. Transportation is free and your lunch is $8. Spaces are limited for Key Club members, so turn in your field trip form and money to Mrs. Bowers in room 257 ASAP. If you need a form, you can pick one up in room 257.
This is the last week for the Guardian Angel Food Drive. Please be generous and contribute to the food bank to help our neighbors in need during this holiday. If you cannot find a food box, come to room 257, 243, 360, or 401. We have boxes. All contributions are greatly appreciated. Thank you.
The science team will be meeting today after school in room 387. And freshmen, there will be a freshman class committee meeting after school on Thursday, March 20th in room 289 to discuss the Feed My Starving Children field trip.
High school sophomores and juniors interested in science, technology, engineering, and mathematics careers, this is for you. Fermi National Accelerator Laboratory is holding a 6 weeks paid non-residential program in Batavia, Illinois from June 23rd to August 1st, 2014, 8:30 a.m. to 4 p.m.
First-hand exposure to the real-world application of STEM is exciting and empowering. Work assignments may be physics or engineering specific or relate to administrative / operational specialization that support the science done at the lab.
As summer employees, students are paid for time worked and receive a weekly stipend for classroom hours. For more information, visit www.wdrs.fnal.gov/eeo/target. Application deadline is March 31st, 2014. Attention freshmen, sophomores, and juniors. Be sure to vote this week for your summer reading choice. To vote, go to JT Learn and log in. On the JT Learn homepage, look for Vote for Summer Reading. This will bring you to a link. Click on it. On the next screen, you will see a button that says Respond to Survey. Click that and vote. May the best book win.
Today's lunch will be Salisbury steak with a roll, mashed potatoes with gravy, tomato and zucchini, banana, and your choice of milk. Sip day, no breakfast.
Tomorrow's lunch is cheeseburger, mustard greens, pineapple cup, and your choice of milk.
Do you know how to play chess? Do you want to practice against some fellow chess players? Or you just need a place to have fun?
Well, if you answered yes to any of the previous questions, feel free to check the chess club out on Wednesdays after school in room 365. Let's take a look at some footage of the fun and exciting games.
You can be the best, you can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk to God, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame,
yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name. You can run the mile, you can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name.
Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame. Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Yeah.
And you'll be on the wall.
already checkmated.
I've already checkmated you.
Yeah, check out the chest puff for stuff like that.
Woo!
Yeah.
Hi. My name is Jesus Mascot. And I approve this message.
Come check out the chest puff for drumming like that.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
We're playing chess.
For what?
For the chess club.
We have a chess club?
And a chess team.
Where do I join?
Go check out Mr. Coney at room 365.
I'll check it out. Seems like fun.
Just be believers, be leaders, be astronauts.